yesterday or tomorrow or the day after that. Today is the most perfect day.